No!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Take 900 vlog. Today is not really a vlog, it's more of a punishment video. You see, it's been brought to my attention that we have not been posting regularly on this channel. It's totally not my fault, obviously, but I've decided to be the bigger man and bite the bullet, which is why I purchased a brand new trimmer of the hair kind. And I've recruited two of my favorite barbers from Metropolitan Bombay. Give it up for Suraj Devraj and Smriti Sundar. What's up, guys? Are you excited to cut my hair today? So here's how it works. I have brought this trimmer, which trims hair, and they are gonna trim my hair. But there's a catch. So I've known these guys for a long time, and they've both made a list of questions, and they're gonna ask me the question. If I get it right, they don't get to cut my hair. If I get it wrong, they get one stroke of the trimmer. Are you guys excited? Are you gonna be nice? Who's gonna ask the first question?
I shall. And the weapon.
Oh God.
What I'm ready. Is the name of my childhood best friend?
Is it an imaginary friend?
No!
Is it like a doll or something?
No, like my kindergarten.
Okay, so the kindergarten friend. Dude, this is hard, I don't know. Scooby-Doo. You didn't have friends.
Wait. Have said that.
Wait, no.
Yeah,
I mean,
oh shit.
You get one stroke! What was it?
Dhriti.
What kind of name is that?
What was my stage name? Cultural performance.
Bro, how do you remember that? You just remember
him,
that.
It was his character.
Because
I don't remember mine. Is it? I know it's something like Igor or some shit. I think it's Igor.
Almost.
So it's not Igor.
Jenkins.
Oh my God. What is my favorite city in India?
Udaipur. Correct, huh?
Yeah.
Boom.
Wow.
I ain't getting a haircut today, boy. Oh, I already got.
What's the name of my 75-year-old roommate?
Bro.
You met him.
I know this. Come on. Starts with this. No, give me that. Suresh. Sushil. Kapil. Sunil. Viraj. Rajiv. Rahul. Subhash! No! Dude. Get a closer, how does it look?
I mean, you still have hair.
I feel like DiCaprio. This is the Titanic look he had, right?
This is the Revenant post-bear scene.
Oh.
Which bones have I broken in my body?
None.
None? I'm broken
from 1, 2, 3. Jaw.
It was my toe.
No! One stroke, bro!
How many years did I learn Carnatic music for as a kid?
What the? Bro, your mom would know this.
Mom knows it. You know it. I told you.
Carnatic music, huh?
Yeah.
Obviously 4.
Obviously 6.
Oh my God. Then why do you sing like an idiot?
I don't know. I didn't want to go to these classes.
Hey, you get one swipe.
Okay, next one's a general knowledge question.
Wait, what?
Where did Wandering Lloyd
lose his bro? Meghalaya.
City name.
He didn't lose it in a town, he lost it on a waterfall.
Yeah, what's that?
No Kilikai waterfalls. Bitch, I know that's right, you can't do this.
What were the names of the birds I had? I had 2 birds.
You didn't tell me the names. I guarantee.
I told you the names and you laughed at the names.
You can do this. Rajiv and Ramesh. Go for it. What are the names?
Pur and Pur.
Fuck those birds. I don't care. Cut me. I never want to say those names in my life. Who names birds Pur and Pur?
Those are the sounds they made.
Why are you asking me questions from your childhood?
What is my favorite kind of pasta sauce?
1, 2, 3, 4. Basil. Arrabbiata. Penne.
Penne is a type of pasta.
Pesto. Basil pesto. Basil.
Why wrong.
The
first was right.
Ah, then I got the first right.
No,
she,
he changed it, right? Dude, you said
I,
so
I got it right. I got it right. I got it right.
Changed
your answer. I got it right. What fucking crossword
po- Things are starting to look good. What is something I love that you hate?
What is the fucking riddle competition now? Something you love that I hate. What? Something you hate? Which one is it? You like something that I don't hate. No, you like hating what I don't like.
What was I doing when I got this car?
Flashing the camera. Wait, which car?
Like this car.
Just cut.
You know?
You just cut.
Oh wait, I know. Andaman, you were in the coral reef. Right?
Right.
What are you guys doing? You're hurting me. Wait, isn't that right? It sounds like you're right, you should.
Alright, stop.
Yeah, that was right.
That was right?
Bro, that. I don't know.
What are the different kinds of braces I've had? Pretty drastic, so you should know.
Orthodontal questions are not allowed, I feel.
I think they're allowed. What do you think?
Fucking the braces that didn't work and the retainers that didn't work.
Oh, that's a good cut. Oh, yes. Wow. Beauty.
That's bad. Oh my god, I did not expect it to be so bad. I just genuinely... What the fuck is this? Oh my god, this is Vishal, huh? This has... Hey bro, why is this part like so bald also? Oh my god, I think it looks great. Anyways guys, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like, share it with some friends that might find this funny, and comment what you would rate this haircut.
What the hell? What? 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 Why? But okay, cool. But why? You look like Dobby, like you know, from Harry Potter.